What attracted you to become a Seventh-day Adventist?
The first thing was that Seventh-day Adventists are people of the Bible. We go to church on Sabbath, and the day begins at sunset and ends the next morning. But according to the way we feel, it's just the day begins at midnight. But if you read your first chapter of the Bible, it says, and the evening and the morning. It always begins with the evening, goes on to the morning. Jesus and all the prophets and the apostles attended church on Saturday. And I felt if I were a follower of Jesus, I wanted to attend the church on Sabbath too. And that's exactly why I've come over. It seems so simple to me. I don't understand why people, well, they changed it to Sunday after he rose from the dead. No, he didn't. It wasn't changed. Because the Bible says, as he went into the temple, and as was his custom, he got up to read. He was in the temple, was on the Sabbath day.
So what did your mother and your, you know, think of you in the Seventh-day Adventist since she had been baptized?
Well, my mother was of the old persuasion. I was Baptist born and Baptist bred, and when I'm gone, it's a Baptist dead. she couldn't understand, and yet she said, well, I reared my children to think, but she didn't rear us to think out of that Baptist church, and she didn't like it. So when I made my first trip home after I become an Adventist, and my sister Marie was getting herself together, her younger sister, well, come on, stay home with me today, you don't want that mess. That's what I do too. Well, you see, my sister Marie was the first one to be baptized. I'm the second child in the family. I was the second one to be baptized. My sister wanted third. We came in and were baptized in an orderly manner. I've never seen anything since then that has caused me to think for one day that I'd rather not be in the church. I felt deeply for the Catholic Church recently when it had so many scandals. And our minister said, let's not rejoice in this.